It is the first day of spring.
That's right. Let's check in with Sandra Shaw about what we can expect weather-wise. Hopefully another gorgeous day for that boat show beginning today.
Yeah, it's going to be perfect for the boat show and nice this weekend. Just a gradual shift in the wind directions a little bit and an increase in the temperatures. Today, though, about 80. We start out in the upper 50s to mid-60s and headed for a daytime high again, right up at that 80-degree threshold. The average this time of the year is 79, so kind of seasonable. It looks like 66 tonight, 80 again tomorrow with partly cloudy skies. 82 for Saturday, a little more humid on Sunday, slight chance of an afternoon shower, and we'll keep those afternoon rain chances in for next week as well.
Sandra, thank you.